Hey guys, what is up? It's your boy RJ from D12 Garage coming to you guys with a follow-up video. This time on the M30s, as you can see right in front of me. This one is matte black and this one is black. Okay, so if you want to look up the other different nuances and whatnot, go on our site at www.d12.my. If not, give us a ring on the phone number down below. And if not, walk right in and check it out for yourself. Okay, so this guy weighs about just under 3 pounds. And if you get the carbon one, it'll be a lot lighter, okay? Getting back to it, the shape is made for more neutral oval to oval shape. So as you can see here, it has a really badass silhouette design, the whole sleek look. It's been in high demand since the 1970s, since this silhouette, this look since came out. But don't get twisted, they incorporated new school materials to it. It has a freestyle pivot system, which allows you to let the visor sit in any angle you want during a hot day. It has aggressive ventings on the front, on the chin bars, and come up to the side. It gives you that really badass Captain Commando Scorpio look, if you guys know Mortal Kombat, right? Fighter pilot, fighter jet inspired. And yeah, really dope ass helmet, really badass. Any bike you own with this, it won't do you, you can't go wrong. Okay, so yeah. Being said, I hope that helped you guys out a lot. If you guys have used it, leave a comment down below. Do not just take it from us. Thank you very much for watching this. Please do like our Instagram, Facebook, YouTube page. That'd be greatly appreciated. Until next time, keep it safe on the road, guys. Peace.